This is a video update from Premier League. The match between Boavista and Vizela is going on, and the match is about to finish. It has entered in 86th minute. Both teams have scored 2-2 goals, and Mr. R. Guzzo has been given a red card. So stay connected for further details and like and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.